Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Aashi Adani and for today's video I have another makeup killing challenge sort of a thing. So I'm gonna be mixing all my highlighters to find like the perfect shade of highlight for me. So most of these highlighters go perfectly with my skin. However, one could be a little golden, one could be a little pink, and I have no idea what kind of a highlighter we'd come up with, but I'm excited to try it, so let's get started. So I'm gonna start off by showing you what all we are going to mix. I'm gonna use all the shades in this NYX Born to Glow palette. I'm gonna use the NYX Born to Glow liquid highlight as well. My Glam's palette, whatever highlighting shade that I have here, and My Glam Spotlight liquid highlight. I have two Becca highlighters. One is a little dark for me, which I use for like my body, and this one is perfect for my face. I have Maybelline's Master Chrome highlight, which is drugstore. I have this In Color baking highlight, which was like one of my first highlighters, and it's really good. And this one is the oldest one. This is from a brand called Party Queen. I got it in Mumbai Beauty Center, and it's really old. And lastly, my newest collection, this Pixie Glowy Powder highlight. And yeah, I'm excited to like kill them all. Let's get started. So I'm gonna start off with these powder highlighters first. Empty them into this pan. Let's start with the oldest, Party Queen. Let's go on to liquids, the My Glam Spotlight. Yes. And the NYX one. I don't know what consistency highlighter are we going for. So what we're doing is I'm gonna scrape all the shades again because I feel like that's damn less product. Now I'm trying to mix this, but it's becoming like a hot mess because of the different consistencies we've added inside. I'm gonna use some rubbing alcohol to bring it all together. This is good consistency. I think everything is pretty mixed up. I see a very bronzy highlight taking birth. Yeah, so the consistency is pretty much like my Becca highlight. At least now, I mean, it'll dry, then we'll see how it is putty or is it powdery. But let's put this down. Now that we have it settled, I'm going to take a tissue paper. I'm just gonna press it down. Hopefully not everything sticks to the tissue paper. And I am taking off a lot of the excess rubbing alcohol as well. You can see. I'm trying to make a better design because it was not earlier pretty. Okay. Oh yeah. So this is what my highlighter is looking like now. I hope you guys can see how pretty it is. So this is what my highlighter is looking like right now. But because we added rubbing alcohol, it's a little wet. So I'm gonna let it set overnight. And I will film again tomorrow. And I will try the highlighter on. And I will put it on my face. And we'll see how it's looking. Hi guys, so it is about a week later. I really wanted the highlighter to set completely in place. So this is what it looks like. It is a very champagne-y, rose goldy, and it's, I don't know, it has a little bit of golden as well. I'm just gonna swatch it. This is what it looks like. It is a really pretty shade, and it's not, I mean, it's strong but not too strong sort of a highlight. And yeah, so I'm just going to try this on my face. I'm going to use a fan brush on one side and your normal brush on the other. So this is what it looks like. It is pretty. I'd say it's very pretty. And it's, I don't know if I can find the exact shade, or like, you know, this highlighter is what it's like. I think it is pretty much, I don't think I have a highlighter exactly like this. I'm gonna use the brush, a smaller brush, to see if it is more poppy. It is. It's also not very glittery, considering how many glitter shades we put in, like the chunky ones. I think this one was, it's not as glittery. It's more of a, you know, sheen sort of a thing, but it's poppy, so I do like it. So yeah, this is it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. Please leave in comments down below what I should name the highlighter. And like this video if you do. Subscribe to my channel. I post videos every Wednesday and Saturday. So I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye.